Hello, hello. I think I fixed everything. I like had to scrub my computer clean. Okay, why are you not at the click in here? There you go. I had to scrub my complete computer fucking clean of drivers. I think I fixed it though, so let's play. Bust. And let's unequip the firebomb. Large detonator charge. Pistol? Yeah, that's still that. All right, cool. How'd that not get a clean hit on him? What the fuck was that? Boop. Let me just make sure my mic is good. Alright, I don't need to be doing this. Just go to the dancer bonfire, make it easier. So we're gonna do the Dragon Slayer armor, and then we're gonna go through the fucking, what's it called? Archives 2.0. Then Princes, then Soul of Cinder. We're in like 40 FPS, dropping to 40 FPS. It's better than the 60 FPS drops I was getting before. Ooh. Jesus. Ooh, please don't notice me. Your monk dude noticed me though. Now, what's the harm? Let's just fight these guys. I want to see what's on the pedestal behind it, because I forget. Nothing great, just Soul of a Crestfallen Knight. Don't jump off now. We just took a huge job there. Hopefully, it's nothing consistent. Oh, why did I do that? I meant to roll forward. Thank you. Oh, come on. Forgot about that. Completely forgot about that. There. Area. Frame rate always tanks there. Don't know, really know why. Holy Jesus. I need to relearn what this guy's weak against. Oh, whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Alright. Dragon Slayer. Armor. So, alright. Let's. You just hold forward while I. Ugh, look at this. Weak to Farron's Greatsword and Wolf Knight's Greatsword. Alright. Weak to Frost. Is there anything that applies Frost to a weapon? Frost is so useless in this game, I never considered it. But can't go down. Alright. Oh, I have an undead bone shard. Probably go burn that. We'll get one more thing. One more try. Applies fire, applies magic, applies dark, applies poison, applies bleed. Yeah, I don't have anything that applies frost. It's a quick. Actually, it's not a quick lead. Right, come on, camera, fix yourself. We'll just go in there with normal damage for now. Make it out. There we go. Ooh, let's go again. What the fuck? Oh my god. I was doing so well in the beginning, and now I'm just getting crushed. I fucking took out like my whole health bar. Let's watch this. It took basically my whole fucking health bar out. That's a shame. Who knew it would start getting hard towards the end? Or the whole fucking way through? Hurry up. Top off because it can do ridiculous damage. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. Just fucking destroyed me there. I don't know if I'm not gonna bother upgrading my Estus, because Estus isn't the problem. It's just that he kills you. Like, I don't think I'm gonna run out of Estus. It's just that he hits you with one or two hits and you're done. You're out, boy. Maybe a human, it won't be so bad. Or embered, I should say. So let's equip the ember. Well, let's wait a little. I don't want to waste them. Because I feel like Soul of Cinder will be hard with this guy. Recover 0 souls. Damn it. Fuck. Yeah, you just fuck up once, you're done. Maybe we'll try to explore the area and get some Twinkling Titanite and shit first. Because this guy is just punishing me. I can get him down pretty far, it's just that I basically have to do the fight without getting hit. I basically have to do a no-hit fight with this guy at this point. So let's just hit the elevator. We'll explore a little, see if we can get enough titanite to upgrade our sword again. Ooh, look at that beautiful texture on that shield. This one texture side of the texture look way better than the other. Where's the lever for this shit? Oh, I could have gotten the monk first. Damn it. I'll get up to him. Yes. Come on, lock onto the monk. What the fuck are you doing? God damn it. Where the fuck is the lever? Jesus Christ, man. Is it over here? Where the fuck is it? Oh, fuck you. He's gonna hit me. Or not. Where the fuck is the lever? Is this guy gonna come out here? Yes, he will. Let's go around this way, just be safer. Oh, I love when the camera does this. Titanite chunk, not really helpful. Now we're getting to that Dark Souls feel of fuck this, I'm done. I've just had such a shit day with this fucking computer. I'm kind of not in the mood for all this bullshit. the dead zone on this. I'm trying to bait this dude over here. Shit, can't fucking see, man. I'm dead. What's up, Lee Berry? Miss me getting very frustrated with Yorm and the Dancer. Fuck up my mic? No. Okay. Sorry about that. Dancer did suck. It was extremely hard to predict, and I got so close towards the end, because she has a lot of follow-ups, and I can't predict them. And swinging this weapon uses a ton of stamina. So I was just... It basically came down to RNG at the end. I got, like, within one or two hits of killing her, like, four times. And then I just got her, I'm like, yeah, I'm done with that. I was gonna explore and look for more Twinkling Titanite. I'm getting a little tired of this area. Oh, don't push me off the edge. Jesus Christ. And this guy can two-shot me, or one-shot me if he does certain attacks, so this will be fun. That messes me up. He has such a long fucking swing for that. Makes me roll too early. Oof. Now let's use an ember just for the hell of it. Let me get off my cursor real quick, mouse screen. There we go. Maybe that'll help me out a little. There we go, just off the bun. Yeah, I'm trying to do it without summons. Like, because, like, you can beat any boss in the game if you summon, technically. It's just that I don't know who I'm gonna get. If it was, like, because a lot of boss fights you do have, like, rewarding co-op experiences. But especially since people know the game so well now and stuff like that. Like, usually when you summon people now, unless it's, like, at the very beginning, because then there's a good chance that most of it's new people. Or some of it's new people, then they're just gonna know exactly what to do and just go ham, like they could do it themselves. Oh, I missed that. Oh, that shouldn't have got me. Poke. You have to block that. Don't turtle, man. Oh, damn it, damn it, damn it. Let's get away from you. Oh! Trying to get behind the fountain, it's really hard to control my movement. And like, just for future reference, if shit's on my right, if like if there's something blocking my right side, that's really, really bad for me. Cause I usually go right to avoid a boss, because I can move right, and the way I usually move left is I look left and then point that way. So if something's on my right, I can't really escape. And that's no good. But yeah. If you ever feel bored, because I understand these long bits do get extremely boring, and you just wanted to see boss fights or something, I think I've highlighted most of the boss fights on Twitch, and I just export the boss fights to YouTube after that. Ugh. Shivering, it's fucking cold down here. I'll give anything for this elevator to go faster. Whoops, not that. Round, I don't remember. Oh shit, I don't have enough stamina. Ooh. Top off. Oh jeez. Get away. Oh, come on. Nope, get away from me. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, come on, man. Now the Oni are firing meatballs at me, too. No! Oi. The problem isn't Estus in this fight, it's just living. Yeah. I didn't have much trouble with him the first time I did this game. That's because I was like really light and I had the Uchi Katana, so I just went stab, 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 stab over and over. Yeah, because he has like, he has a lot of, sometimes he'll do, he's one of those bosses where he'll do one and he'll wait a long time, and he can do up to like one, two, three, or even four in his second stage attacks. And it's, and sometimes you go in at the wrong time. You gotta bait him the right way. Like, usually he only does one of those, but sometimes he's doing two. Let's not get knocked off the edge first thing in the fight. Oh, I didn't Ember. Oh, why'd I do that? That was bad. I'm just gonna get away from you. Oh, I shouldn't have gone for that second attack. No meatballs right now, please. Oh, you turtled. Ah, damn it. I didn't expect him to recover from that attack so quick. Oh, jeez. Yeah, he's gonna hit me there. Not this shit. No! That meatball might have actually saved me. Meatballs. That's heartbreaking. That's fucking heartbreaking. Oh my god. Mm. I have an undead bone shard, so I'm gonna go burn that real quick. Yeah, I thought that poke would reach him, but it didn't, and then I thought I was way out of range with that roll, but I guess my camera, like, I magnetized towards him. That's the toughest thing. Like, a lot of bosses, we lock on and run away. I can't do that. Oh, boy. Again. We'll get him after this. Only two more bosses. Yeah, my fucking heart's in my throat. I was getting very into it there. I also hate this elevator because I always like to get off the button, but it's kind of hard to position it with the camera. Alright, let's ember. I probably would have lived if I embered that fight. That was bad on my part. I should know how to dodge that. God damn it, man. I didn't expect that second hit. Oh, come on. Oh jeez. Turn the camera fast enough, please. Oh, why'd I do that? I definitely wasn't gonna do that. Oh, I can't go right. Ooh. Alright, let's use the fountain here to our advantage. Ooh, that scared me. Oh my god, man. Oh, Jesus Christ, man. Come on, give me one break. Should have expected that second hit. What? Oh. I thought I was totally out of range of that. I thought I was totally out of range. It just nicked my shin. See, look, the streams stutter, but my game isn't stuttering and my bitrate is really high, so I don't know what the fuck it's doing. We'll get it. It was like this with the dancer. The dancer was probably a little worse because the dancer was like... The problem with him is his combos are predictable. It's just that I don't know when they end. And they're so slow and the windups are so slow, I will roll too early or I will hit when I think he's done when he's not. Because the windups are so slow and he can go up to 4 or 5 times with his combos. The dancer was just random sometimes because I have such a heavy weapon and I was not fast enough. I just wasn't fast enough. Oh shit. Ooh, thank god. Press the wrong button there. I just wasn't fast enough with this weapon and shit. Like, I thought, you know, big heavy weapon, because I'm gonna get, like, one hit in. Because my mobility will be bad with this controller. But I could have, looking back, I could have done something dex, and that probably would have made a lot of bosses easier. But then again, this strength shit also helped me with a lot of bosses, so... I'll go for the second hit. You got greedy there, Ben. Don't do that. Why'd you do that, Ben? Those are times when he does those big shield hits in the ground. He can recover pretty quick, but he's usually done. Aw, man. I roll! Damn it, didn't have enough stamina. Oh, god damn it. Roll, 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 roll. I can't see him. Use the fountain. His AI used to be... I feel like they might have patched him, because his AI used to be shit at getting around the fountain. We can... Those big two-hand charge attacks, I don't think you should have a quick recovery from like that. Ah, jeez. God damn it. Oh my god. Damn it! You can't do 4! I thought you were done. Oh jeez, I don't have the stamina to dodge. I don't know why he did that attack. He usually does a running attack in that situation. Oh god, that was just bad luck. Alright, run! Roll, 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 roll. Oh, god damn it. Roll, roll, roll. Jesus Christ, I hate that attack. Aw, oh, damn it. What? Ah, he was turtling? Are you fucking me? Nope. Okay, how the fuck did that hit me? I'm watching this back on the replay. Why is the stream eating shit? My bitrate's fine. Okay, dodge there. I'm like, oh, let me get around the fountain. That didn't look like it hit me to me. I'm getting close every time at least, huh? Too many of these. I'm gonna save them some for later. If I really want to get embered, we could help people with this boss and then use the souls. This time for sure, yeah. Hopefully. We got it! Windups are so slow, it messes me up. You can go right into another combo pretty quick, and he has an immediate denial even after that combo. Yeah, if a person controlled this boss, it would be... Oh, come on! No way. Okay, come on, game. I might die here. Oh my God, that was lucky. Jesus Christ. Oh, I have to go right here. Oh my God. Stop doing your two-handed windups, man. Stop moving to the right. I need space on the right. Worth it. Ah, oh, fuck you, man. Even hits you through the fountain. What the fuck? That's bullshit. You shouldn't be able to do that. Stop it! Oh my God! Oh. Ah, come on, man. Yes! We are done! Fuck you, Dragon Slayer Armor. I'd do a gesture if I could. Here. I can do a charge attack if I do this shit. There we go. That's my taunt. Oh, thank Jesus Christ. You still haven't seen it yet, Lee Barry. If you're still here. Oh, thank God. Yeah, that sucked. Let's spend them souls. Thank you. Much sweat and tears. Much blood, sweat, and tears went into that. Actually, just finger cramps. That's about it. Oh, dude, my hand hurts. Having my pinky, like, all the way over here so I can do menu stuff in A, and having this on the whammy. I've never actually had claw hand before from video games. And, don't we need faith? I'm pretty sure we need faith to use that weapon, so let's just use souls for leveling up. How many souls does that give us? 15k?
Welcome. Very well, then take.
You know what? I said we were done in vitality, but I want to have more. I want to go up to 30 or something.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Next up is the princes. And unless I, like, really have trouble with them, have you killed the dragon boss? The ancient... Oh, I just teleported to... No, I haven't killed the ancient wyvern. I'm gonna save optional bosses till I'm done with this one. Because you don't go into New Game Plus immediately in this game. So, I haven't done Ancient Wyvern. I've done two optional bosses. Welcome. I've done Curse Rod and Greatwood and the old Demon King. But I'm gonna do the Nameless King and the Ancient Wyvern after I beat the game, because I just want to get the beat the game credit so I can be the first to do it. At least Dark Souls controller or guitar controller on 3. I want to be the first with that. And then after that, we will do optional bosses. And I'm pretty sure Nameless King will be so much fun.
Farewell, Ashen One.
He'll be a hoot. I gotta count myself lucky that, I plan to do this in Dark Souls 1 eventually. After I do some other runs with, Dark Souls 3. Maybe Bloodborne. But, yeah, it'll be annoying with this controller, but, it'll be doable. Like, the hardest boss in this run is fucking the camera. I have little control over the camera. I just suggest where the camera will go. This bonfire is so weird. Like, you can see that bonfire from this bonfire. And... I forget who this dude is. But I forget how to run through the Grand Archive, so let's see how this goes. Fuck you. You're gonna teleport away because I will just decimate you otherwise. Yep. Oh, wait. If this gives Twinkling Titanite, I need it. Yes. I need 8. How many do I have? Some guy's trying to fire shit at me. Let's just do this. I have 7. I need 1 more. Yes. And then we get a huge damage boost to this weapon. Where the fuck did I just go? heard you. No problem, man. Oh, fuck. Yeah, no problem, man. I'm thrilled someone's actually here. Oh, frame rate. What's wrong with you? Ooh, please don't. Your sparkles. Is Crystal Lizard on top of the bookshelf or something? I remember something like that. Were you the twinkle nose here? Pretty sure you weren't. Dunk our head in wax again just to get that extra time. How many souls does it take me to level up now? 28,000! Jeez. Ooh, Crystal Lizard. I lock on him. What? How'd that not hit him? Yes, we have enough to upgrade it. Next time we die or go back to the bonfire, that is what we are doing. Fuck ton of twinkling titanite. Oh no, I'm not having that. God damn it. Oh, did my fucking thing run out? Already? Come on, man. Descend. Is this where the Outrider Knight is? No, this is normal. God damn it. You're gonna continuously spawn? What the fuck? I thought that was like a one and done deal. Forget where to go. Over here, probably? Feels right. Here's where we're gonna go. I should be able to kill those guys in one hit. Oh, whoops, not there. Your head in that wax. There's another crystal lizard down there, but we'll worry about him later. Pew 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 pew. I wonder if the, scholars throwing candle wax at you actually reduces the wax time. I'm not bothering with like all of you. Oh, please don't die. There we go. The alert? I can't slowly walk up to him, so no, I can't back up. Oh, geez. Fuck! 30,000 souls gone. Fuck! Fucking shit, this is getting annoying. I just wanna fight bosses. I'm tired of all this area bullshit. Oh my god, fuck you, man. That other crystal lizard now. Why'd I do that? What? Doesn't even run away, just disappears. Let's mix it up a little. Let's take the stairs instead of the ladder. Jesus. What the fuck, man? How many of them are there? I'm gonna Google something real quick. Archives. So let's rest here real quick. Grand Archives. Speed run. I'm going to let that play off to the side here. Right, let me watch this real quick. Sorry if anyone else is watching. Alright, yeah, into there. This dude's taking forever. Just tell me where to go. Right, that just leads me back there. Come on, man. Help me. I'll just leave that there, I guess. A ton. Whatever, going blind again. Oh my god, would you stop? Fucking bitch. More Twinkling Titanite. That's what I want. Mm-hmm. guys get down here. Jesus Christ. Top off. Because a million of these fucking things are known to come out. Fuck you. Jeez. I don't understand why they made these little fucking guys do so much damage. Just kill you for the fuck of it. And this is a hidden wall, I'm pretty sure. Yep. This is where an Outrider Knight is. And do I want to fuck with him? I don't think I want to fuck with him. Something there. Let's get that while we're in here. What? Keep spawning in the middle. Can I kill this thing finally? I don't got any wax on my head no more. Alright, shortcut first. Wait, why'd I do that? I want it down here. Shortcut opened. Now let's just head back and upgrade this sword real quick. You, man, give me more damage. What? I need a Titanite Slab, which is that Arch Dragon.
Pretty, be careful. I don't want to...
heard you behind me. I just don't care. He didn't get me. Is there anybody near your wall? Near here? I feel like there was, but I also feel like there wasn't. Jesus. Oh my god, the wax. Can I not attack like this? I thought I could at least attack. I guess I'm just fucking crippled when I'm like that. Crystal Sage, I really don't give a shit. Look at that beautiful face. Alright, let's get out of here before we get cursed. Oh jeez, is there no escape? Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez. I know there's a wax thing up there, so let's go up there and do that. Oh, that's a trickity trick! Oh. That was too damn close. I forget if we can open a shortcut past this first. I know you get around to that shattered rooftop we were just near by going around, but yeah, I guess we have to go all the way around right now. Fuck off for now, Gargoyle. I don't think we can go there. you? Please just kick the ladder. There you go. Now where do I go? Oh, where the hell do I go after this? Stuff over here. There. More wax. And these are all the PvP guys. Ugh. Okay, we are going to max out our health and then we're just gonna run past them. Except the one that was dead at the beginning, we'll take his weapon. Or his soul, I should say. Run! Got the shortcut. And we have just enough souls to level up, so let's go do that. Oops.
Welcome, very then take.
What do I want?
Farewell, Ashen One.
Wait, bone chart, duh. Pretty sure the last bone chart we're missing is either in, like, get away, mouse cursor. It's either in like the Lothar Castle upper bit, or it's in Arch Dragon Peak. Pretty sure. I know I'm missing a couple Estus shards. I know where they are, but I just don't. Nah. Ooh. Hello. Yeah, I still have the wax on. I didn't realize it followed you through loading screens and shit. Alright, now the fun bit. Right. Emphasis on try. I'm going to try and run past all these guys. First time I beat this boss, I didn't know about the shortcut off to the right, so I just... Oh jeez. Get it? That elevator. Okay, I guess I killed one of them. But, I didn't know about the shortcut, so I just ran through and I would actually kill a lot of the soldiers every time. It was quite horrible. There was a bonfire mist like up there. It was at that roof guy I was rolling away from. But I don't want to go get it right now. So let's just rest at this bonfire. I really wish they put... It would make... You see, I understand that they put a bonfire at every boss, and it has... You know, that's just the gameplay mechanic, and that's how the game works. But why not put that bonfire, like, all the way back here so it's next to the shortcut? Because, like, maybe if it was, like, in the middle of the arena, I'd be like, oh, it's where the Dragon Slayer is, but it's, like, right up against the door. So the Dragon Slayer is kind of not there, to be honest. Like, it's right up against the door. It's, like, 10 feet from the other bonfire. It would have been helpful if it was in the middle or right at the entrance. And I know no one can hear me, just talking to myself helps. Yep.
Oh dear.
Princes.
Another dogged contender. Welcome, unkindled one. Purloiner of cinders. Mind you, the mantle of Lord interests me none. The fire-linking curse, the legacy of Lords, let it all fade into nothing.
Yeah, I'm gonna need
it. You've done quite enough. Now have your rest.
This boss fight's pretty chunky. Ah, damn it. Not a good start. Right in the face. Let all the cutscenes play the first time.
Oh, dear brother. I'm on my way. My brother. Sword of Lothric's prince. Rise if you would, for that is our curse.
This boss fight's so cool, like, just design and lore wise. Just the teleporting is so fucking cool. Ah, jeez. These suck. Ooh, that was lucky. Oh, not this. Oh, and he's gonna teleport. That was a good first attempt.
You may rest here too, if you like.
Not bad for first try. It'll only get shittier from there though, knowing my runs. I always do really good the first or second time and then garbage. let's pop in Ember once actually we get close to the boss door. I actually ran out of Estus. I didn't expect to run out of Estus. Ugh, frame rate. Why are you chugging? Why are you going down? Oh shit, I didn't even know that was there. Learn new things about this game all the fucking time. Fucking awesome. Oh, now I can max out the sword. Well, let's do that before we do the fight again. The Dragon Slayer armor bonfire. Seriously, put this bonfire like right here, or like right near the entrance. This will have a boss bonfire. The bonfire won't be literally 10 feet from the other one, and it would actually help me, but no. Gotta have these two bonfires right fucking next to each other. To Fire Link. And then our sword will be maxed out. Gotta use some souls to actually level it up though.
Just wasn't it.
Next weapon, hype.
Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see.
Wait, let me Google what the princes are weak to really quick, because I can probably, I might be able to buy some shit from the Handmaiden. Twin princes. Frost and lightning. Lothric is weak to physical. Is that even really a weakness? I only partial parry on this boss fight, so that'll help me. This is weak to fire and lightning. Can we buy lightning shit from her?
Ah.
Ooh, we can. Only 6, though. What's up with that? Why not infinite? Ugh. Gotta use up.
Ashen one.
One beef. Yeah, bring more souls. Tell me that every time. Actually, let's not equip it, because I'll just use it just before the boss fight, and I'm not going to bother trying to equip it in the boss fight. Oh, whoops, not that. I didn't tell you to use that. Ah. So we'll just pop that and an ember right at the door. Don't go up. What the fuck are you going? I mean, don't go down. Oh, you're stuck in down mode. I pull this lever, will you go back up? Or is this only for if I'm stuck? It's only for if I'm stuck. Crazy. Mystic coin. Is there a chest back there? Yep. And that is a good chest. Not a mimic. Deerstone ring. Oh, shit. So our equip stat is too high to equip that? I bet it is. Oof, that's tempting though. Alright, can you go up this time? That'd be great. Oh, what makes it go up? Did I break it? How'd I break it? Why is it going only down now? is annoying me deeply. Why is it only going... Yeah, I thought there might be two elevators too, but... Where's the other one? Am I just really... We're gonna find out I'm really dumb or something in a sec. Alright, what? Pull the lever, maybe? Chance to drop down there. Oh, wait, there might be two elevators, like, as in... Oh, I think I get it. I think I get it. I get it now. I'm stupid. Yeah, I'm stupid. I should have known that. I remember that now. Yeah, let's remember to reset this elevator so we don't have to go through that stupid ordeal again. Give me that health back. Why can't I use it? What? Why don't I have the option to use it? Is it only when it's equipped or something? Because I've used those before. While two-handing this exact weapon. Yeah. No, can't use it. That's weird. Whatever. What? I thought I was constantly running. You wouldn't be able to get me. That was a shit try. See, I told you, I start out good and I'll end up shit. At least the elevator's in the right spot now. Well, we're heading there. I think I'm online. I haven't been seeing any summon signs. I might not be online. Alright, let's not fuck up right in the beginning again. Oh shit, why'd my camera do that? What? That did not hit me. I'm gonna chuck now before he teleports. Oh great, thank you, Walker. Oh my god. Shit, god damn it, I'm fucking up the dodges. Did not hit me. That was bullshit. That fucking swordsman dodged that. What? That was a perfect dodge. I'm watching this. That was bullshit, man. Oh my god. Perfect fucking dodge. I-frames and everything. And you're telling me that killed me? That's fucking bullshit. coming didn't hit me there. That was awful. What? Oh my god, I'm dodging it.
This spot. Marks our grave.
Fucking horseshit.
You may rest here too, if you like.
I'm fucking dodging this shit, and it's not counting it as dodges. It's really fucking pissing me off. I'm wasting all my embers. You know what? I'm gonna save, even though it's two button inputs to, when I press down on the D-pad, I'm gonna save this for the fight. Hurry up. God damn it. Oh jeez, oh jeez. Oh my god, lock onto him. Jesus Christ. Oh no, Locker, come on. Okay. Oh, and he's doing the baubles again. Oh shit, no, hit him! God damn it, I wasted it. Totally wasted it. Oh my god. God damn it, fuck you. Yes! No, I'm shit at Guitar Hero.
You remain.
I will. But yeah, I'm shit at Guitar Hero. Absolutely garbage at Guitar Hero, I'll tell you right now. Excuse me. Oh my god. One more. Just give me one sec. Ugh. I gotta tell. Oh shit, 85k. Oof. You know what? I'm actually gonna keep this soul. Actually, nah. I'll do it on another character, but I know if I'm... Yeah, one more to go. I'm telling someone in chat, in Twitch chat, because they told me to tell them when I was on Soul Ascender. But,
Welcome home.
If you do New Game Plus, and you make both of the Prince's swords, you can combine them into one sword? Oh, it's so fucking cool. Alright, what do we want to upgrade? Let's do one more vitality so we can equip a ring. How much does dex give me? 3 extra damage. It's gonna be 2. Let's do dex then. We'll do endurance. Give me a sec, I gotta mute my microphone for a sec. I'll be back in a sec, I just gotta take a little break. So I'm gonna leave this up. Alright, I'm back. Oh. Come on, Dark Souls. There you go.
Farewell, Ashen.
Alright. Let's do this, since we're not gonna use these. We're just gonna use all of them. Use this one, just cuz. Alright, now let's level up more.
Welcome, speak. Very well, then take.
So, let's get this to 30. Actually, my health's fine. Let's get this up one. Let's get vitality up another. And dex, that gives us an extra 3 damage. This gives us an extra 2. So we're gonna do dex.
Farewell, Ashen One.
And now we can equip another ring. And yep. Alright, let's place all the cinders on the thrones. Yorm the Giant of the Profaned Capital. Yeah, come on. Watchers of the Abyss. Still can't quite get movement with this controller. Oh, oh, don't fall off. That's Aldridge. What does Aldridge's even look like again? I think it looks like a half-eaten skull. Yeah. He used to be a guy. That counts, I guess. And that's Ludlith. I never even talked to Ludlith. Oh boy. Do you have to talk to Ludlith before? Are you still waiting here, man? I'm gonna finish the game. Holy King, Holy Prince Lothric. Lothric, the last of his line. Ooh, she's walking towards the fire!
The five lords sit all thanks to thee. Most worthy of lords, Ashen One, with the lords as thy witness, bend thy knee before the bonfire's coiled sword, and let the lords' embers acknowledge thee as their true heir, a true lord, fit to link the fire. Farewell, Ashen May the...
All right, let's go! I'm excited.
Noble Lords of Cinder. The fire fades. And the Lords go without thrones.
Trying to take a picture.
Surrender your fires.
I know I could take a screenshot, but I'm trying to send a Snapchat to someone. Because they said I wouldn't do it.
Air. Let him grant death.
Let's go.
To the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame.
Kill the old gods. The killing of the first flame. The thrones are different than where they are in normal Firelink, I think. Yeah, they are. Another bonfire. Proceed to the first flame. Final boss time. Let's unequip the humanity just so I don't accidentally equip it. Soul of Cinder. Ooh. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Ugh, that wind-up will mess me up. Oh, now he's gonna be a magic man. Jesus. Jesus Christ. Pyromancer. Now he's a spearman slash faith. Jeez, I'm not doing well. Second stage to this fight too. I healed. Poison. even beat past this first stage. Alright, let's not use a Ember while I'm getting used to the boss. Yeah, I did him with a fast weapon. He's pretty difficult. Ah, and he has a lot of stagger to his animations as well. So much delay to that. Again! Jesus, so much delay in that. Let's not die. Oh no, don't poison me. Damn it. Come on, launch those balls at me. Jesus Christ, I hate this thing. Oh my god, launch those baubles at me. Hurry up. Spin to win. I don't like his pyromancer form. Alright, now the real fun begins. It's Gwyn 2.0. Oh, I love this fight. Oh jeez. Oh, that, all of that got me. I might die there. All of that got me. Oh boy. Oh, god damn it. I'm making fuck-ups. Ah, a lot of his attacks are like magnetic. Again, I'm running out of embers though. I'm gonna have to do it without embers if I don't make it within the next 2 tries. I'll save. I'm not gonna use the ember unless I get to the second stage. From now on, just to be safe. I kind of have to use this weapon. This weapon isn't the greatest because, like, its overhead swing, which is most of its attacks, it's too slow. Jesus. Do a poison. I'll gladly take a poison now. Thank you. Oh, I didn't mean to use 2. Fuck. God. And you don't have enough time to dodge the second one. God damn it, man. He's fucking punishing me in the first stage. No way! Come on! I should have iframes. stagger, damn it. Oh, gee, I didn't mean to do a third. Shit. Oh, why'd I heal there? God damn it. Oh, come on. I dodged that and he kicked me. Basically done. Pressing dodge. I don't know, back out of this. Fuck, fuck. Alright, I have one more ember. So, let's actually. I have another divine blessing. So let's just add all my healing items down here. So equip that. Does anything else heal me? I thought I had another siege burrow, but I guess I used it. Actually, let's unequip this.
Thank you.
God damn it. Oh, Jesus. And done. I've beaten Guitar Souls. Oh. I had it with 8 flasks left over. How do I go from that? How do I go from getting bodied to 8 flasks? Blink the first flame or let it die. I think we have to call the firekeeper or something to let it die. Let's do it! Link the first flame. Alright. Which boss was the hardest? Out of the ones I did, Nameless King will definitely be the hardest. Out of the ones I did, it was either the Dancer, Pontiff, or the Abyss Watchers. I probably died the most of the Abyss Watchers, but I was, like, not doing much damage to them. So, I don't know, that's really hard. I'd probably, because Pontiff's weird to get a hang of, because he's really hard to dodge if you're doing a dodge like I am. I can't block him. Oh my god, I did it. I did it. I fucking did it. I'm the first in the world to do it. I'm so happy. But yeah, I would probably say Pontiff Sullivan then, because he was the hardest to get a hang of, and he was, I got really close, and then after that, the Dancer, and then I'd say Abyss Watchers, because Abyss Watchers is just hard to keep track of, because there's a lot of them. Oh my god. Well, thanks, Lee Bear. You stuck with me for, like, 2 hours. More, maybe. Yeah, like 2.5 hours. Oh, my God. Yes. Oh. Here, someone's calling me. I'm going to take, like, a 1-minute break to take a phone call. I'm going to let the credits roll. Someone's Skyping me. I can't believe I did it. I didn't think.
Oh, yes.
Yes. Oh. Oh my god. Now we gotta beat it with more stupid controllers. Oh my god, I did it. I'm so excited. Yes, yes, yes. Oh. Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna be doing all bosses with the guitar. I got something special planned for Nameless King. Nameless King is gonna suck. He's gonna suck. He's gonna really suck. But I actually have another run already ready. All the way over here. Come on, get over here. I got a flight stick that I've actually mapped to work in Dark Souls. So this is gonna be the next one. If I can, yeah, zoom in like that. So this is gonna be the next run. But I'm gonna do all bosses in this game before I do the next run. And, I really like the guitar controller. Well, I don't like it, but I don't like using it over a regular controller, but you know what I mean. It's probably the most, like, iconic and eye-catching of, like, the weird controller challenge runs. But I don't want to copy other people, so I'm gonna do stuff that hasn't been done. So I think the next game, I'm definitely gonna do the flight stick and other runs first, but I think the next game I'm gonna do with the guitar controller is Demon Souls, because no one's done Demon Souls with, like, any weird controllers. Oh. I'm so happy. Yeah, thanks for stopping by, man. After the credits are done rolling, I'm gonna get off, cause I gotta take a break and let the credits roll. I'm gonna let the music sink in. I did it. Oh yeah, it'll definitely be way easier than the guitar, cause I'll actually have, like, a real analog input besides really shoddy, like, pre-Wii motion inputs and a whammy bar for my analog inputs. Oh yeah, no, it's the craziest run I was planning. It's not even on my page, but I think actually it is on my page. This. I'm having trouble getting it working though, but it's, like, constantly going off, and I'm trying to get it to, I turned up the music really loud, so I'm, like, kind of yelling at it. I'm sorry. But, I'm having trouble getting this to work, but this is a run I really want to do, because this is something that'll be really hard. it's gonna be really hard. Like, I don't know. I like got an Xbox 360 wireless receiver to try and use with it, and it is not playing well with it or my controller emulator software. And I have a coding background, but I'm not super strong in it. Maybe I can do other runs in the next semester for coding. But I can spend the semester coding something that would work with the skateboard. I'm not the best though, so might be a while. Oh my god, we did it! We did it! I'm gonna take a break. Alright, thanks, Lee Berry. And if someone else is watching, which I doubt it, but if anyone else watched, there was a couple other people who stopped by. Thank you, Lee Berry. It motivates me to keep a long stream going when someone's actually here watching it. Alright, man, I'll see you later, and see you to anyone else who's watching this on YouTube or somewhere else. Peace.